A local man accused of pretending to be a police officer is under arrest.
And the real cops say this isn't the first time he's done this. WESH 2's Kendra A-Strike talked with the victims who say they were pulled over by the police impersonator.
Two women say they got lost driving down this dead-end street early this morning. That's when they saw the flashing blue lights in their rearview mirror.
I saw that there was a car behind me, and they had, like, these blue flashing lights. So I was like, damn, am I being pulled over?
Sure enough, the woman who doesn't want to be identified says she got stopped by this man, 21-year-old Sean Davis, around 1 in the morning Friday. Over the phone, the driver tells me she and another girl had been looking for a friend's house on Lexington Street in Palm Bay. When she made a U-turn, Davis pulled her over in the Saturn wearing a T-shirt.
And then he was like, I'm an off-duty cop or whatever. Do you have your license? And then I was like, yeah. And I grabbed it and I handed it to him. And then he told me to get out of the vehicle. And then he took me behind his car and asked me if I had, like, any drugs or anything in the car. And I said no.
Well, Davis made her empty her pockets, the frightened passenger called her boyfriend who lives nearby. He rushed to the girls and called 911. The guy took off.
A lot of the procedure didn't sound right. Luckily, I caught enough of a glimpse of his license plate to give it to the police.
And it turns out that he was driving without a valid license and is not a police officer. In fact, is on probation for impersonating a police officer in a prior incident.
Davis has been arrested for posing as police 3 times before.
Obviously, he hasn't learned his lesson yet.
Neighbors say the Saturn is Davis's girlfriend's car, and he's a mechanic with the know-how to wire the blue lights. Police don't know why Davis pulled over the girls, but say it could have been a dangerous situation.
I mean, if the guy would have had a gun or anything, he could have killed both of them. You know, he could have raped both of them.
Police say if you're stopped and question if an officer is legitimate, pull over in a well-lit, busy area and call 911 to verify credentials. An off-duty officer should call in a uniformed officer for backup. In Palm Bay and Brevard County, Kendra A-Strike, WESH 2 News.